Disha Patni and Tiger Shroff are vacationing in the Maldives together and have left fans wondering if it is all for a romantic getaway. The duo, who flew to the Maldives on Wednesday morning, would be spending their Diwali there. While Tiger had shared a shirtless photo of himself from the island country as soon as he reached there, Disha has been sharing pictures from her vacay on her Instagram story. On Wednesday, Disha and Tiger were spotted at the Mumbai airport. What did Disha Patni post? Disha recently posted another picture of herself on her Instagram story. In the picture, the actress is looking towards the sea. She is wearing a black swimsuit and left her hair loose. Disha used two flower emojis as her caption. Check out her picture here.